lived for 99 years for shooting my wife to the ground. She had to move, my friend. That's not right with me. So I grabbed my gun, shot them both in the head, and then I threw their ass in the crate. Now I'm doing my time in this goddamn Kingston town, thinking about maybe being free on the day that I'm a dead man.
Thank you so much.